The other thing is, I was curious, out of one tube, out of one hole, how is it that my eggs aren't covered in shit? You know?
It's the same fecal tube?
It's the same tube. And it's really cool the way it works. It's like, when they're going to lay it, so they have one tube going like this.
Right.
And then it acts like a rolled up sock. And what happens is when they lay an egg, the outside rolls in, or maybe it's the other way around, but anyway, so it rolls in like this to cover, it goes prolapses or whatever, all the way back up in, so that they're actually, the egg comes down, or maybe it's the other way around. It's a tube.
Right.
That's clean all the inside with an egg, and when they shit, the outside rolls in like this and comes in.
Yep.
And so that the shit only touches the outside of the tube. And then after they're done shitting, it goes back out.
Oh, my God. And then the egg comes down that clean center.
On the inside of the tube. But it's the outside of the tube, and it kind of goes up to, like, the shit duct or whatever. I don't know. I don't know the exact biology of it or anatomy. And then it attaches to the shit duct, and then it comes back.
That is stunning.
So now there's two more. They want to go in.
Nature's.
They're, like, looking to get in. And, you know...
So currently we have three boxes, and one of those boxes has two layers.
Two boxes have two layers. The two end ones.
Oh.
And it's the middle one only has one. I'm pretty sure, because there's three left here. I don't know if there's any more. So there's five chickens laying eggs right now.
Who is that beautiful girl?
She's going to fly up on the window here, and I'm just going to make a jump for it.
Seems like they're showing off a little bit here.
This is sort of...
Is this just behavior?
This is what they do all day, you know, hopping around, and like these two... So there's somebody...
Listen to that trilling.
That's the one who just came in, just kind of getting settled, is not really sure.
I wish I could put a light in there. Okay, excuse me.